Sebastião Salgado, nationality Brazilian. His look suggests that if he had been born in another century, he would have been a navigator, an explorer. Profession today, photographer. He was trained as an economist, and one day he asked himself whether pictures might not reveal as much or more than statistics. Me, John Berger, nationality British, profession writer, trained as a painter, try to put into words what I see. It was in my kitchen that the two of us met to talk together about Salgado's latest book of photographs called Migrations. He traveled for 6 years, visiting 43 countries. Everywhere he went, he found people on the move, looking for somewhere, some way, to earn their living and feed their children. During those 6 years, the economist, who became a photographer, took pictures of the face of globalization.
Reality, and we must assume it. But if we accept what is happening, then, not always, but often, one is face to face with the tragic. What happens in face of the tragic is that people accept it and cry out against it, although it won't change. And they cry out very, very frequently to the sky. And in many, many of your pictures, the sky is very important. People who have lost all sense of tragedy simply look at these skies and say, what a beautiful set, what a beautiful decor this is, what a well-chosen moment. But it isn't a question of that. The sky is the only thing that can be appealed to in certain circumstances. Who listens to them in the sky? perhaps God, perhaps the dead, perhaps even history.